Back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Delta. We're gonna pick us up a little electronics and take them down south to Everett. Give us a little bit of money. We just came from there, but I think we can cut through this way. I did hire another driver and bought another truck. We are broke again. We got $3,000. Hopefully, this is a good driver. It's a 1.7 star. Not all those ones are 0.08. I got the better one out of the deal. I think it looks better with it on, in a personal opinion. This be John Rubis, 53-foot dry van. Of course, we're in the Volvo. I almost bought one of these trailers, just so I can paint it and put my logo on it. Now to get out of here. Exit this way. This way it says.
Drive safe.
Turn left. 136 miles. 3 hours. We'll be there. Clear to go. The road. 50 kilometers an hour. How fast it is in the miles, but here, 31, I guess.
Keep left.
There we go. Now our goal is to upgrade the next garage. We don't have no more slots. We are filled up. I believe it's going to be $180,000.
Keep right and then turn right.
We got some driving to do.
Turn right. Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
I need to make a force feedback gear shift. I want to feel those gears grinding.
Keep right and then exit right.
Exit right.
Exit right.
I'm not very heavy. 11,000 pounds. Add to 20,000 pounds from the truck. We're about, it's about 35,000. Canada.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
With that shovel, that the excavator sitting there not doing a damn thing.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Okay, that was kind of my fault. Should have been paying attention.
Turn left. Go straight on.
In your documents, please wait. Dude, looks like a guy from that old Sweden, dude. From a 1,000-pound press. What is that? Something like that. Something to do with the press. I forgot how to make this, turning black to white. I think I know how to do it. Let's go into the accessories and
keep right.
Add something to the logo. I just don't know what I want to add to it though. It's missing something. It pretty much stands out on the black truck. I really miss that red
and
blue.
Right, and then continue straight on.
Another trucker.
Go straight on.
Shit, where the fuck now? Dump truck. I mean dump truck. Damn, we've got a GD. Got a goddamn GD trucking convoy going on here.
Keep left.
Wall to wall and treetop tall, buddy. He's splitting off. We've got over half a tank of fuel, 70 miles, so we're good. International. That's the construction zone. Roadwork. Ain't even done nothing. I think if I start the next series, when we start all over again, we're going to use the economy mod, the real economy mod, I think that's what it's called.
Never mind, I'll find a new route.
Treat it when I play the game with Mike, like
turn right.
Actually have a logbook we gotta do and stuff.
Let's find a new route.
We drive 11 hours in a 14-hour window, got out 10-hour break in between. Yeah, 72-hour restart. We had a little bit of a difficulty. The only problem is I don't know if the loads will actually allow you to sleep. I have to up the time on loads to drop off.
Keep
window.
Left.
Winter wipers ain't making no noise. That rain sounds making me need to go take a leak. Pizza. I'm pulling ass, ain't I? Let's see if we get away from not paying attention. Now we gotta exit up here. Might as well stay behind, too. I don't even know what kind of truck that is. Is that a well digging drilling truck or a cement pumping truck?
Keep right and then exit right.
Right. I still don't know if these bridges actually work. I think they do. Everybody.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on.
Down.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
You trim your bush. not to find a job, okay, moving empty fuel and maintenance costs are $39. That's not bad. It's the day 800.
Get ready to turn right.
It didn't say 39K, did it? It was just 39.
Turn right. This is where it ends.
Button tracker. What the little sun they got going on there? That's pretty sweet. Smoke. Don't know why they're sitting there on me smoke anyway. Right, 22 professional. All right, another load. Oh, fuck me. It looks like we're going to Aberdeen. $27,000. I hate
ready
these damn
run.
Trailers. Me and these trailers do not get along. The axle or so far back on it makes the turning, gotta turn a lot wider. Who the hell dropped that trailer right in the middle of the damn road? See, we shouldn't have to check in. This is right around the corner. Fit. Good fit.
Okay, here we go.
Look it up. 158 miles. Like this way. I got my lights on, right? No, I didn't. You hear a car alarm go off, so you must not hit it.
Turn left.
Clear. Lane must turn left.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
This is left lane, must turn left.
Go straight on.
Cocaine.
Go straight on.
Man, I'm just gonna throw that traffic density mod in just a little extra challenge. To admit, at first I didn't like automatic transmission. It was just stupid. Because the whole part of truck driving is shifting gears.
Keep right.
But I kind of, it's kind of grown on me a little bit, I guess. And it's still up on the curve.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I can see clearly now the rain is coming. Left to right, right or left? Left.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
You fucking trailer, dude. I think it's the one at John Rudin's trailers.
Keep left.
I don't like it one bit. Or I keep left. me come up with a good paint scheme. Something that looked pretty damn cool. Police station. Questionable. See what you think about it. Wait stations like that, you know how you got to exit off the highway? What happens if those things are full? And there's no more room for you? Can you just go on by? Or do you got to park in the lane? Or in the shoulder?
Keep left.
Oh, that's just one on by. Thought about the stop in the middle of the interstate. Sit there. So the Swift driver's out on the loose? Yeah, you're asking for it. Steering. Almost like the front tire slide.
Keep left.
Stupid PDA, PMA, whatever the hell you're called. Get off the screen. You guys can't see it, but it keeps popping up. Blocks like half the screen. And it never exited. Set the button up so I can reset it.
Keep left.
Ever wonder what your parents was like in school? You do something like some Back to the Future shit and go back and see them. Oh, you stupid motherfucker. What do you stop for? What kind of store is that? Little grocery store, maybe?
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
$10 as a car pulls up here inside the trailer. Man, I just lost my $10.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. It's all over now.
I still don't think we're gonna make it in. Oh, make it up. See, I don't know why I turned that damn thing too, and it still ain't gonna fit. Let's see if we can find another one here. 31 minutes. Hey, home, another one, that's motherfuckers. Let's change time anyway. Look at all those errors. Holy shit. Not find a job, had to return empty. Fuel and maintenance class. $625. Lose money. We are losing money. We can do that. It's good to me.
Let's do this.
Get out of this place. That's what it says. Yeah, that's right, right there.
Keep right and then turn right.
Big ass moon tonight.
Turn right.
It seems timely, I do. Okay. So that'll be coming up in about 30 minutes.
Keep left and then turn left.
You're doing up your SpongeBob. Yeah, in that fucking nose. Holy cow. I wonder who thought of SpongeBob. What the hell is that dude thinking?
Turn left. Is now finished.
$45,000.
Drive safe.
Okay. Some move back there somewhere.
Ready to look.
All righty. Give me a minute here. Get a drink and we'll head off. Alright guys, looks like we got us a load of waste pick, 45,000 pounds. Take it down to sell them. This is a, what the hell they call this? On a turnpike double, 253 foot tractors. Mountain double, there you go. Get 10 grand off this, we got 185 miles. 3.5 hours to get there. Got 11 hour window. We can go. Take a fuel. I'll have to stop and get some fuel. Well, don't either. We can make it all we got.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Down here, so we go. Bad thing about your damn automatic. Gonna skip gears and starting too high up a gear. I know this fridge works, I've seen it. I've been up there before.
Keep right. And then turn right.
Yes, sailboat. Probably could have fit it underneath it.
Turn right.
Here I'm driving like a wing out trailer. I skipped a gear and went straight from fourth to sixth. I hit fifth. See any doubles or low boys or anything like that in the AI truck. If I see the doubles. If There's a mod for that.
Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
I'm wondering where shit starts looking good. There's something about the lighting. Beer's good. Beer's good. Didn't like it. Mirrors, check the gauges, check the front of them. And then you repeat. Damn good job. P&G did.
Keep left.
Again. I don't know if these things work or not.
Keep left.
To $26,000.
Keep
got the loan paid off the bank, so we don't know anything on that.
Keep left.
Slow down a bit. Let me get his ticket. Let's look and see you. It's a cable car. What are we hauling, electronics? No, we're hauling paper. Good deal. We gotta exit here.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
These hamburgers.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
I was doing some stupid crazy shit, GPS. Throw you out the window like I did Tom.
We are here.
Above the damn window. may have kept backing into the dock. Miles to be hours and 2 minutes, 34.5 gallons of fuel. We got $10,061 and 323 XP. Good. We're level 22.5. I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.